when you say 12 months would be disastrous for a young coach, is it realistic that Herd could serve a year suspension and come back to the head job?
Come back for the head job.